is Richard Parker. Whatever lies will be told about me, I would like the world to know the truth. Oscorp was already a leader in genetic research when Norman Osborn made a deal with a foreign military organization to continue funding my research, and I discovered what they were going to use it for. Weapons. Biological weapons, of course. So I refused.